Dude, why did you throw him in the ceiling fan?
I didn't mean to. I was trying to toss him on the talk bunk. The ceiling fan got in the way.
You obviously were trying to take off his head.
No, listen, Joseph. Everything we do, Ken always gets destroyed. So I think we should just put him on the couch and not touch him all weekend.
Yeah, you're right. That's a good plan, dude.